This needs a bit of capital in injection. Only companies that have enough capex spending will be able to apply, because there is a lot of regulations that you have to follow.
You said Pahang, you said government only want a few operators in Vietnam.
Yeah.
Have they identified them?
No, they have not identified. It is only through application that we can streamline the applications.
But the three, have they been operating previously prior to the closure? New?
They're all, I think, prior, and there are new ones as well, so we don't know.
Are they local?
Oh, they're all local.
Is there any idea when the state will decide? Have they communicated?
We think that we will be able to give the mining license by end of December or early January.
That's when the SOP, the 6-month period?
Will start, yes.
So, could we know where exactly the pilot will be done?
In Gebeng.
It will be in Gebeng.